who doesn't sit here and think, what if? As myself, wish that, you know, we could have played against, you know, the Kobe Bryants of this era. From a competitive standpoint, I think it would be a lot different. I'm a competitive guy, and, you know, I like to play against competitive players and, you know, see what happens from there.